Well, to slow community spread of COVID, school districts will now follow the CDC's new guidelines for quarantine and isolation. All this coming after a meeting between state and local health departments and district officials. This was held yesterday. All students who test positive for COVID must isolate at home for at least 5 days. Once they are symptom-free, they can then return to school, but with a mask for another 5 days. And the same applies to those who are eligible for the booster but have not gotten it yet.
For everyone, whether you're vaccinated or not, you're going to be isolating at home for 5 days if you have COVID.
We want to keep our kids in school, and so hopefully this will help us do that and make the environment safe.
These new guidelines go into effect immediately and also apply to extracurricular activities. Health officials say they are expecting another round of guidance from the CDC targeted specifically at schools, and that will happen in the coming weeks.